nothing left to do.
You
job well done this weekend.
downtown, quarrel sometimes, we find within the sneaker. The following night when we're together, we're breaking up with me and all of my baby, we're all gonna bring it on me. Off and down the world, I'm chilling with me.
Around, the love. Thank you. importante per la parte maggiore si sviluppa sul comune, sul territorio del comune di Spresiano, altra fetta del percorso che si sviluppa sul comune, sul vicino comune di Villorba. Il comitato organizzatore ha voluto dare un tocco di vera, autentica trevigianità al percorso. Si parte dalla via maestra per affrontare, e dunque si parte in salita per affrontare la chicane Lovadina, panoramica delle Barchesse, chicane della Marca, rampa delle piscine, via dell'Ombra, discesa del Radicchio, variante Tai Si. Si va ad affrontare via degli alberi dove sono posizionati i box, la discesa delle canoe, è proprio lì che si entra sul territorio del comune di Villorba. Trevisani nel mondo, la scalinata dei ciliegi, la discesa della ghiaia, lungo lago le bandiere per ritornare sulla chicana dei gondolieri e poi la via maestra, 3252 metri, linea alla partenza.
Attention, messieurs les coureurs, l'appel commence dans 2 minutes. Attention riders, the roll on of the riders will start in 2 minutes.
2 minuti all'appello, 2 minuti all'entrata in griglia di partenza. Per quanto riguarda il collegio dei commissari, il presidente Max Michaud della Francia, componenti Philippe Marien, Belgio, Ernesto Maggioni, Italia, Thomas Nee, Stati Uniti d'America, Colin Leslie, più Gran Bretagna.
Bottoncino della categoria juniores si porterà ad affrontare la rampa delle piscine.
TV is weirder down here. Yeah, there's like, I don't know, they're really big on those vibrating machines that shake the fat off. So.
Yeah, there's 20 in there.
Call on of the rider starts now. In first place with the number 12, Niels Albert Berkman.
Nella via maestra sarà uno sprinter regale.
15 metri, 10, 5, Nils Albert Baldo.
The new world champion, number 23, from Belgium, Nils Albert.
Yesterday in the afternoon, with the car, 15 hours. We drive 15 hours.
Who are your favorites?
All the Belgian riders, especially Bart Wellens.
Are you celebrating Nils Albert's win right now?
Yeah, it's very good. We have a world champion. It's very good.
Dosato.
And Sunday after the race, Sunday evening in the night, we flew back to Belgium. Fly back to Belgium. I'm sorry for my English. Okay. The beer is
otherwise,
not good.
I'm gonna take.
Ja, iedereen met de penningen van Noor van ons klaar van toen had afgepakt. Ik zeg altijd, ik mis schoen, maar wat moet je doen? Ja, we zijn met een kaart, hè. Ja, van Noor veel beter. Dat is boom. Ik kon hem niet volgen, zelfs op de baan. Hij heeft hem gewoon van mij weg. Ja, en de mij, ja. Ik ben nog vierde, ik val juist even het podium. Ja, we zijn wel content, hè.
We are happy with Nils, Belgian player, Belgian cyclist. But the party over here is too many beer, too small. Yes, we are. Everybody is going to the camper and to build a party, a big party.
Hey, it's Borat from Kazakhstan. Borat.
It's
Borat.
Yes, sir.
That is difficult, huh? Now we came here, it's very easy, but explain in English why we are here and why we are supporting Erwin is... Now we support Erwin each week. This year we only missed two races, one in Spain and one in Czechia. And for the rest even we followed him until the United States, so I think we can say that we are loyal fans just because he's our favorite, even when he's doing not that good. We still keep supporting him.
Erwin is the smartest guy of all. He is always honest. He keeps his foot on the ground. His feet on the ground. Sorry. He keeps his feet on the ground, so it's amazing.
He appreciates his fans. That is very important because for a big rider as nice, I don't think that he knows one of his supporters. And when Erwin is seeing us, he will always stop to make a small talk and to say goodbye to us. And that's what we really appreciate about him.
Erwin is always realistic. He don't want to become the big favorite. He's I'm not gonna say.
Yeah, he's always when it's not good, he says I was not good. When Nace was has a bad result, then he always has an explanation. Then he slept in his high-pressure room, and when Erwin was not good, he just says, okay, I was not good today, hope I will be better next week. And that's what we wanted to have. We don't like it when riders are looking for explanations which are just to make themselves better than they are. Excuses. That's the word I was looking for. So we hope that today he will become world champion for the fourth time, and if that would happen, then we will be drunk from straight after the race until next Wednesday or Thursday, and maybe even for the rest of the season.
Thank you.
For what TV is it?
It's for
Niels. Niels, heb je even? Dat is voor regionaal.
Ja.
Regionaal is Amerikaan.
Ja, Niels, wat denk je van de halve op aan het wel even doen?
Ik weet het niet, joh. Je gaat de kat aan zijn volgens mij.
Meer moet ik niet weten. You think Wallace would be on the podium? First, second or third? So he said the last week he was very strong, and but he said Nice is very strong too, and he's a top favorite. So.
Is that voice you make making fun of Bart Wallace?
Yes. you hear it? Yes. Was it Bart Wallace? Was it good?
good part well.
Ja, ja, vandaag, we komen zien waar kan. We zullen wel zien. Vanavond is vandaag, ja, we moeten afwachten. Gisteren misschien de kat uit de boom gekeken, maar we zullen wel zien.
I have a lot of motivation for today. You know, it's the last race of a pretty good season for me. So I think in my head, you know, I'm just thinking, this is the last race. You need to give it everything you have. So that's motivation right there alone. Plus, you know, my dad's here. A lot of people came over to watch me in Italy, so I feel good. Let's just give it as, go as hard as I can. It's no different than any other race. It's just, it's got more class.
I told him, make it happen. It's like selling ice cream. It's sunny. It's time to do it. No excuses. That's what I said. Where's Jeremy? He's got to get his pep talk too. No ice cream till after the race.
Medaglia d'oro nel ciclocross al mondiale Elite Lars Holm, è sempre più avvalorata secondo me la...
It was a race on the road in Mazenzele, Opwijk in Belgium. We were after two rounds, we were away of like three Belgians and three Hollanders, Netherlanders. Eh? And in the last lap, there was a Belgian who was. He was going away, and it was Bert van der Hasselt, I know it very well. And then there was Huub Duin, it was a Netherlander, he was going away, and Jürgen Roelands is very good now, with he's now a prof racer. They were away, and then there were me and the two Netherlanders, Lars Boom and Norman Meerkerk. Meerkerk was away for the fourth place, Then me with Lars Boom, we were riding for the fifth place, and I have, he was after me. I had to stop 4 years ago because I had the disease. Yes, mano. I've waiting 1 year. The doctors say sleeping and easy, take it easy, take it easy. I did it. Then I go training again. Easy, easy, easy. All the time, a little bit more. And one day, 2 weeks before the season starts, it was over. It was over. I did going to the doctor again for my bleed. And a few days after, he said, 1 year. It was the second year. They said, you have to stop because it's no good. Then I said, I go drinking beer. And now I sport for my pleasure. And drinking beer with my mates and my...
Past is moving, yeah, the past is drifting, yeah, the past is walking right into the town. The pattern of events ain't no longer past tense. It makes no sense, but it happened. Maybe it's uncontrollable. Psychological.